लाइक है जिसको मिल गया है मैंने, सब लोग आ गए हैं, आपको ज्वाइन करा दूँ, बस म्यूट कर दे रही हूँ पहले, ठीक है?
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम, ओ सॉरी गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून बेटा, गुड आफ्टरनून, ठीक
गुड आफ्टरनून
है सर? गुड
मैम, हाउ आर
आफ्टरनून
यू?
एवरीवन।
गुड
मैम,
आफ्टरनून।
मैसेज वाज शेयर्ड बाय प्रिंसिपल सर यस्टरडे, डिड यू रीड दैट मैसेज? इवनिंग इट वाज शेयर्ड बेटा।
मैम रजिस्ट्रेशन वन?
यस द रजिस्ट्रेशन वन, डिड यू रीड दैट रजिस्ट्रेशन?
यस मैम।
यस
मैम।
I hope there are no
queries. Can you tell it again?
Because that is related to your board fee and the number of practical subjects you have. According to that, you have to pay your practical fee. All those things, the details were mentioned. How much has to be paid by PCM students? How much by PCB children? So all these details were given. You have to do that task, beta. Don't put it on hold. Otherwise, there's a fine of 5,000 rupees if you are late.
Ma'am, do we have to come to school to pay those rupees, those registration fees?
No, you don't have to come to school, dear. You just speak to Vineet. There's a link. You have to share it, pay online only.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
But if there is some confusion related to why the figure is coming different, so the amount will be different for different students. It will depend upon the number of practical subjects that you have with you. Like if you are PCM child, then you will have
less than otherwise.
Yes. You will have three subjects which are practical. So you will be paying accordingly. But if you are a bio student, you will have four subjects for practicals. So those students will have to pay the higher side, that is for four subjects. Because PHE and computers both are practical subjects. The only difference will come with PCM and PCB. Similarly, commerce students also. You have to pay accordingly. Please see the amount and then only transfer online. Otherwise, there'll be an issue later. Please check out how much is your amount. I hope I'm clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Please take it on priority basis because do not delay this. Within a day or two, try and finish it off, beta. And one more thing which we'll be doing is, we'll be sharing your registration details today evening or by tomorrow. Means whatever you had filled up in your registration forms in class 11th will be shared. CBSE has sent those details. You have to check whether everything is correct. Although the same information you had filled up in class 11th, we are just forwarding the same thing to you. But sometimes what happens is there are some errors when CBSE is feeding it. So what you need to do is check everything, because once this list is done, this list is checked and sent back to CBSE, then your board mark sheet will have exactly the same details. Spelling of your name, your parents' name, your date of birth, caste, all these things. Make sure everything is correct. Because if there's anything wrong, beta, then you'll have to simply go to the head office and get it done yourself. After this, the school will not hold any responsibility to get things rectified. So don't take things lightly. When the details are shared with you, check out with each and everything. Match it with your class 10th mark sheet. That is the best way to do. There should be no discrepancy in your 10th class mark sheet details and the details that you have filled for class 11th registration. Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
Okay. So we can start now. Can anybody share that day we had written in matrimonial and...
What is the last date of registration?
Beta, registration is already done. You need to pay the fee. That is all. You can do it within 2-3 days. That's okay. Not an issue. It was posted yesterday only. The link was posted yesterday. Why I'm telling you this is, amount is different.
The link was not posted for fee pay. Only
the link
details.
Was not posted.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll speak to Principal Sir and Vinit Ji and then we'll post the link. Try and do it on time because otherwise... Hanji beta?
Ma'am, how much fees is for registration?
Beta, all the details are given in that message which was shared. I cannot tell you how much because just now I told everyone that the amount is different for different students. It depends upon how many practical subjects you have.
Yes, so ma'am, it's given in the message.
Yes, it's given in the message, and still if you have some queries or doubts, you can message me or call me. But first read the message. If somebody has a message, you can share it with me.
Yes, ma'am.
Can somebody
ma'am,
share
for
it?
Science medical, it's 2450. For science non-medical, 2300. For commerce with PHE/CS, 2450. And for commerce with maths, it is 2300.
Ma'am, see the chat. I send the message.
Basically, I think it is 150 rupees per practical subject. So accordingly, it is calculated for medical and non-medical. The word medical, non-medical here means... I can see it very clearly. See, this is your board fee which everybody has to pay, 1500. Now, every college has made it mandatory to have a migration certificate when you go for admissions. Earlier, it was when you change your state, only then migration was needed. But now, every college, it is mandatory to produce your migration certificate at the time of admission. So, everybody will be getting a migration certificate from CBSE. That is 350 rupees. Now, let us move on to practical fee. That is 150 rupees per subject. Every student has minimum, if you see, you've got how many subjects? Like PCM children, physics, chemistry, and one optional.
Yes.
You will have three practical subjects. So your fee will go for 450. And if you've got four, then it is 600. Commerce with maths, it is 1500. It has been calculated the same way round. So please check the amount, what is there. Only then you pay your fee. Still, if you have any queries, you can contact Vinit sir or you can call me as well. But what I'm trying to tell you again is don't ignore these things. And the most important part, which I want to tell everybody, that we'll be sharing the registration details with you. Match it with your 10th class mark sheet. If there is a spelling difference in 10th and 12th mark sheet, then that mark sheet is of no use to you. And believe me, the CBSE people, they'll make you come 100 times to their office, charge you a good amount, and then also things will not be rectified easily. So please be very careful when you check your details. Okay? Now we can start, I suppose.
Did you have a talk with MD ma'am regarding timings?
I think principal sir said he had a word with MD ma'am, and MD ma'am said if you attend an English class and PHE class daily, you don't have to give extra time for these two subjects in the entire day. That is. And now English class will not be two. I've already told you. We are shifting the timetable. It will be only one class in a day. Only 3 days you'll have Surbhi ma'am's class and 3 days you'll have my class. Alternate days. So this is the minimum which I could help out. That is what we can do, beta. PhD students, how much syllabus is left?
Completed the whole syllabus, ma'am. Revising it.
Ma'am, we can have computer, ma'am, alternatively.
That is why I'm asking if I can do something for optional.
Ma'am, there is no need, ma'am, to take daily, ma'am. The time is wasted.
Optional, both the subjects, that means the syllabus is done.
Yes, ma'am. Almost.
And ma'am, in English also, syllabus is completed.
Yes,
only
ma'am.
Three poems
literature.
Are left in literature.
Any one of you, share it. Today we are going to reply to those invitations, matrimonials. Quickly, who's going to share? Do you have it with you? What you had written? Somebody share it, come on. Hello, can you hear me, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Who has Harsh had written, Parth had written?
No, ma'am, I didn't write yesterday.
Achha, matrimonial you did not write. Parth had written, I suppose?
I wrote notice.
You had written notice. So never mind, even if you don't have, let's start accepting a wedding invitation. Okay, take it like this, even if you don't have. Mr. and Mrs. and Mr. K.L. Gupta had invited you for the wedding of their son. Remember this name? Mrs. and Mr. K.L. Gupta had invited you. The occasion was wedding of their son. I think the name was Mohit we had taken. So what you are going to do is you're going to accept the invitation. Let's start. Okay, we're going to accept the invitation. Start writing post. It's hardly two lines or three lines you have to write. Post and share it with me on the screen quickly. Aditya, are you there?
See, today I'm going to take... accept or refuse?
Beta, you have to accept the invitation of Mrs. And Mr.
Ma'am, can you please repeat who have sent the invitation?
Mrs. and Mr. K.L. Gupta. They had sent an invitation. The wedding was of the wedding of the son. Mohit. Let's have the name as Mohit. Now today I'm going to keep a random check because principal sir had written immediately a message after I had dropped the message. He wants the names of such. Aditya Khandelwal, are you there? See, I'm going to forward the names today. It's not a joke. I said, please don't mark present. Don't join the meeting.
Here, ma'am.
You're there.
Yes,
I
ma'am.
Said very clearly. It's better you people don't join. You don't write present. I'm absolutely okay with it. And sir is very clear with the attendance part, beta. If your attendance is less, you know we have a new principal, he will not allow you. He's very particular about attendance. So either don't write on the group that you people are there, and if you write, then please join. Start writing, start posting, share your screens. Immediately, Aditya, start. Abhay is there? Abhay, are you there? I'll keep checking randomly. I want your name.
Yes, ma'am.
Abhay, you're there?
Ma'am.
Yes, accept the invitation, share your screen. That day you had written very nicely, quickly. Oh, Adil is there, very strange. Adil, are you there? Harsh is writing, Aditya is writing, Abhay is writing. Quickly share it with me. Adil, Adil Hussain, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
You are there, Adil?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine. I'll keep checking randomly, beta. I'm telling you all. Fine. Adil, will you be able to write?
Abhay is asking for the question. Please tell him.
Okay, I'll tell you. Mrs. and Mr. K.L. Gupta had invited you the wedding of their son, Mohit. And you are accepting the invitation. So how would you write this? Accepting the invitation of Mrs. and Mr. K.L. Gupta. Adil, would you like to try, beta? Very good. Try it out. Harsh Deshwal is trying. Adil is trying. Aditya Khandelwal is writing. Abhay is writing. Good. Ariba, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Ariba, you also share. I want you also to write.
Good afternoon.
Kirat is also. Good afternoon. Kirat is also. Haan, beta. Siddharth.
No, ma'am.
Beta, sab guest appearance mein aate ho, to main awaaz kaise pehchanungi? Just let me know one thing. Huh?
You should be regular, Vansh.
You are the most specific.
In online classes, I am regular.
More than you people, to I can see Modi ji on TV. The frequency, if I compare of your presence to the Prime Minister's presence, it is more. Seriously, chalo, start writing. Please write, all of you, share your screens. This is the only way I can check you, beta. Individual correction is to ho hi nahi raha because of this pandemic thing. What is the point? I'm not even able to check and tell you what are your mistakes. So please.
Ma'am, our schools were not open. They were to reopen from today.
Beta, till 5th of October, they have said, as of now, nothing is clear with the UP government. They'll saying, we'll let you know. 21st September, they were supposed to open from today, no?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. According to the central government's guideline.
Yes. KVs are opening today in Delhi. I read in the newspaper. All KVs are opening in Delhi today.
Yes, ma'am. But Delhi government schools are not opening in Delhi.
But principals have gave me a list of 18 names. 18 now. Earlier, there were 8. They've all committed to come to school.
I just want to know.
Not possible, ma'am. Beta, what do you mean by not possible? Principal sir has made possible.
They don't attend them online classes and how they...
Ma'am, yes, ma'am. Though they are not attending online classes, how they are ready to come.
They must be wanting to attend online. Na? They must want to... I mean, probably they want to come to school. 18 students now. Earlier, sir shared with me 8 students' names. And then yesterday, again, 10 more sir had shared. And he said 18 of them are ready now. So it's a great news. In case any day we get permission, we'll have at least 18. And 10 more names are as asked today. Probably he'll be calling them also. So let's see if we have 18. It's a good number to start with. Only 2 sessions of phone calls are as done. In 2 sessions, we have 18 students who agreed. That's a great number, actually, if you see. Big one. Who has finished writing?
Ma'am, coming to school will be optional, right?
Yes, it is optional. It is completely optional. Your parents have to give a written permission that yes, we are allowing our child. Only then you will come. It's completely optional. Online classes will continue. For those students...
Ma'am, what is use of having 2 parallel classes?
Just to better, the government has to think now. They have to take a decision what to do. They want both the things. They're sailing on both the boats. They want both the things to happen. They don't understand how difficult it is for school authorities to manage such things and for the teachers as well. See, the same thing, like we are planning to make an alternate day timetable. If Danish sir is coming to school, you will not have your physics chemistry classes that day online. Those students who are going to school will have physics chemistry and my classes. Next day, probably your maths teacher, optional teacher and Surbhi ma'am will go. So alternate days, you'll have your subject classes.
Online only.
That depends, no? If some parents start sending their children, then we'll have to go for the other way around. Beta. We cannot say no. If the CBSE guidelines are yes, send the children or call the children. We cannot say no for such kind of instructions. It all depends.
Ma'am, it will be difficult for teachers and students as well.
Teachers will be going to school 3 days. 3 days they'll be offline, 3 days they'll be online. This is what it is. Like supposing I had worked out a timetable like Danish sir will be coming to school on Monday, Wednesday and Friday. So Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday he'll take online classes. So the same thing he'll be teaching in school one day and the next day he'll be repeating the same thing in online classes. This is how. So the speed of the syllabus will no doubt go down. It will be slowed. What about your syllabus status in physics, Peter?
We are doing ray optics. Now we are about
20% syllabus is left in physics and chemistry. Ma'am, it will be completed in the middle of October.
Ma'am, in chemistry only a bit of organic chemistry is left. Ma'am. Like we are doing halloarenes at the present time. Only alcohol, phenol, ether and other chapter, aldehyde, ketones and carboxylic acid. They are only big chapters. Rest all are of 1 or 2 days.
So basically around 20% is left. Not even 20% if we talk about these chapters.
Yes.
By October last, it will be easily done. October 2022, if I'm not wrong.
Ma'am, earlier than that. October 15.
Fine. So physics chemistry. Optional, you have already completed, you are saying?
Ma'am, in computer, that is going like we are doing Python once again.
Huh, so it's basically a revision. English also, 3 chapters in literature?
Ma'am, 3 poems.
3 poems are left. Okay, fine.
That was short.
Okay. So, Joel, if you see, it's not much. That's nice. And in writing section, we've started revisions of the writing part that we have done. Comprehension skills, handling, I have done. One more session we'll take up. Maths now. The only subject which is left is maths. How much is done now? Now, is it going fine? The speed has increased or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Sir, yes. Those people will only answer, na? Those who are attending the class. 90% of them are not attending.
Ma'am, Pranav won't be able to attend the class now as ma'am, his net has finished. There is some network issue from his side. He has just messaged me.
Yes, ma'am.
This is going to be a big issue now from 4th. All your classes are going to be online only, so you really have to arrange for something. So much of time, nobody is sharing. Who is finished? Come on, let's start. Adya, you're done? Adya? Okay, Harsh, they should
be sharing. 1 minute. Adya?
Okay, after Harsh, Adya, you will share. Okay, be ready, beta. Let's start checking, beta. Find mistakes in what Harsh has written. Start.
Vansh, please don't annotate.
He's decorating, na? Artistic person. Mr. Harsh. Okay, let's check.
Ma'am, I have disabled annotation for her.
And actually, it is done by...
Why have you put a dot after Mr. with Harsh Tishra? This is not needed here. Thanks, Mrs. Beta, you will have the same alignment. Mrs. in the first line and Mr. in the second line.
No, ma'am. That is, I have just pasted this one here. So... It is because
is
of
it
that.
Is it possible to change on screen? Because this is not the correct line.
Yes, ma'am. I have just pasted it, so it has
become. Change it.
No.
See, the first line beta should have only the name of the person who is sending the reply. Only.
Ma'am, I'm sending with the alignment. Just 1 minute. Proper alignment. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Remember, children, first sentence, first line should have only the name of the sender. Adya, if you're done, you can post. Ariba, are you done? Ujjwal is also there from commerce section. Ujjwal, you're there, na? Just now he spoke.
Yes, ma'am.
Ujjwal, you also write and share, beta. You are among one of the very good students. Very good, right? Ariba, are you done? 30 participants, and all of them are mute today. Abhay, finished?
Ma'am, doing.
Okay, beta, hurry up. I want to check all before the class gets over. Are they finished now, beta? You just said 1 minute.
Ma'am, I did.
Yes, ma'am.
Adya is going to share the screen now. Adya, share. Ariba, have you done?
Ma'am, we have to accept or refuse.
Accept, beta, accept. Itna gussa kyun ho rahe ho? Why refusing? They have called you with so much of love. Go. Children, don't ignore English. Every time it is this subject which takes away the city topper from our school. Every year, for the last 4 years, I'm seeing consecutively the same thing has happened. It's only in English that we lose on the city topper. Ariba, are you there? She never does this. Ariba?
Yes, ma'am.
That is what I said. She never does this of joining and leaving. I was just thinking, how come you do this? Hurry up, children. I'm waiting. I'm waiting for Abhay, Adya, Ariba, Ujjwal. Please share. Why is it taking so much of time, Adya?
Should I share?
Yes, Vita. We are all waiting for that only.
Okay, okay.
Everybody is waiting for you to share. Can you change the alignment, Adya? Will you write Miss XYZ here or you write it in the center? Shift it towards the center. See, beta, the third sentence is not fine. We generally don't write this. This Mrs. and Mr. KL Gupta should come in a different line. Adya, listen, others also listen. It should be like Miss XYZ. Share it on the screen again so that I can tell you what has to be done. Yes, Adya, it's fine now. See. Miss XYZ has much pleasure in accepting the kind invitation of. Till here. Okay? Marriage and all is not needed, or invitation of marriage of. You can take it till there. It's looking odd. Two times you're using of. So simply make it pleasure in accepting the kind invitation of. Now the next line should have only Mrs. and Mr. KL Gupta. And Mr. never comes first, Adya. Mrs. should come first. Mrs. and Mr. Mrs. and Mr. KL Gupta. That's all. Remove this apostrophe, son and all. Nothing. Remove this part. Remove everything from this line. Only Mrs. and Mr. KL Gupta should be there. That means one line should just have the name of the person who is sending the reply. One line should have just the name of the person who is the host. Okay, there should be nothing else in the line in which you have mentioned the name of the person who is sending the reply and the host. Now let's read. Miss XYZ has much pleasure in accepting the kind invitation of Mrs. and Mr. KL Gupta. Now you can write to the marriage of their son, Mohit. Add on the next line, Adya. After yes, very good. To the marriage of their son, Mohit. T of 2 should be small t. It should not be capital T, Adya. Change that. Very good. Mohit, you've already made capital. Very good. Now you need to mention the date, Adya, in the on the next line. After Mohit, go to the next line. On, mention the date. Next line, next line. After Mohit. On, supposing it is 15th October. On 15th October. 2020XX, whatever you want to write. September 15, yes. Whatever date, year you want to put, put. Fine. Now next line, this would be, she gladly ensures her presence and wishes the best for the couple. This is absolutely fine. Something is wrong in what the date she has written. Can anybody tell me what is wrong in the date? Anyone?
And there should be a comma after 15.
Yes. And sept is never written, beta. It's a formal writing. So it should be September. September 15, comma. Yes. Here you need not write TH because you're writing the month first. Now show from the beginning. Let's see if there's any. And it has to be put in a box, Adya. Remember it, okay? So two very important things which we learned from Adya's writing part was, number one, we need to put it in a box. And number two, very important, the line which contains the name of the sender of reply should have nothing else, and the name of the host also, like Mrs. and Mr. KL Gupta, in that line you will not write anything else. Very good, Adya. Thank you so much. Next, please share. Next child, please share. Mr. But everybody please check, see if he has done some mistake. Now you know what it is. Please check everybody. Before I check, I want you to find the mistakes. Mr. Vaidyanath, sincerely thanks for the invitation to the wedding of their son Mohit on September 21. He gladly ensures his presence and extends his warm wishes in advance. Yes, beta, any mistake? Anyone? This is the perfect format if you see. The first line has the name of the sender of reply, whoever is sending the reply. Either you write sincerely thanks, or could you write what Adya had written, has much pleasure in accepting the kind invitation of. Second line, it's entirely your discretion. You can make it short by writing sincerely thanks, or you could simply write what Adya had written, has much pleasure in accepting the kind invitation of. Third line, only the name of this person who is the host, and then the date is coming after the name of the boy. Perfect. Excellent. Who is sharing next? Very good, Harsh. Keep it up. God bless. Next one. Ariba, Abhay, we are waiting. Ujjwal, are you done, beta?
Yes, ma'am, but I made a mistake, so I'm correcting it.
Okay, fine. Abhay is sharing. Let's see for Abhay. Now you people check. Come on, for Abhay. I'll just see how many mistakes you can find. Don't bother about what is going wrong or what is not going wrong. Just see that we are learning. It's a learning process. Mr. Abhi Singh.
Is my screen visible?
Yes, beta, it is visible now. Let's see. Mr. Abhay Singh should come in the center. Shift it away. It should be in the center. In this phone, it will not be possible. Achha, you're not using a laptop. Chalo, theek hai. It is phone ka problem, so it's okay. But you know now that we have to write it in the center. Mr. Abhay Singh.
This was a formal invite.
Has been highly appreciated to join the wedding.
Of Master
Mohit. I appreciate your choice. The bride is so beautiful. Wishing you a good luck for the happy married life. Ye kya likha hai? Invitation hai, acceptance hai. Abhi kya hai beta ye? Abhi, you've written an invitation or you're accepting the invitation? I have never seen an appreciation. Accepting me. How do you know the bride is so beautiful? You've not even attended the wedding yet. Did the person send you a pic of the bride and the groom? Invitation card per? How do you know the bride is so beautiful?
Daughter of Mr. Thanos.
Maybe I'm close relative.
Relative of yours? This is a big suspense. A wedding invitation comes and you're already appreciating that the bride is beautiful without even seeing the bride. Arey bachcha, this is something very formal. Aise nahi likhte hain. Mr. Abhay Singh, change it. Sincerely thanks. Not has been highly appreciated. Okay. You're already appreciated? No. Change it. Mr. Abhay Singh, sincerely thanks. Remove this second line entire. Hata do isko. Sincerely thanks, Mrs. and Mr. K.L. Gupta. Or sincerely thank for the kind invitation of Mrs. and Mr. K.L. Gupta. By the time Abhay is changing, next person, please share the screen. Ariba, Ujjwal, whoever is finished, please do it. Adil, are you there? Please see what is happening. Because as it is, I suppose you've joined for the first time.
Yes, ma'am.
Please see what is happening. I'm sure you did not attend these classes. So please see the screen so that you get to know what all is done better. Adil, be regular.
Yes, ma'am.
Himanshi is saying, ma'am, I'm done. Please check mine also. Ma'am, may I? Himanshi, most welcome. Please share it. What does this privately mean? From Himanshi Vashish to me, privately means what?
Mom means no one can see this message other than you and Himanshi.
Himanshi, share beta. Share it with everybody. Let everybody see. Himanshi, are you there? Okay. Beta, share it. Very musical, Himanshi. Share it, beta. Let everybody see what you've written. Doesn't make a difference if there are some mistakes. We'll learn like this only.
Ma'am, now our computer and PhD classes would be from one only.
Beta, alternate days when we have exam in class 11th. Like tomorrow you will not have, day after tomorrow again you'll have.
Okay.
We started with half yearlies in class 11th, no? Alternate days. So sir is on invigilation duty. Both the teachers. The exam starts at 8 o'clock in the morning.
But ma'am, he can cancel the class.
It's all in your hand. You people to cancel
I'm
it.
I'm already
all.
Feeling sleepy, ma'am.
At 1 o'clock?
Yes, ma'am.
That the Gulshan sir was telling me in the toppers batch, nobody joined computer class. So sir kept on calling.
No, ma'am, Shreyas joins.
I know how he joined. Sir told me. Sir said he called everybody. Nobody picked up his call also. Nobody took his call.
Ma'am, and then we finally, are coaching Shreyas, at the same time of toppers batch. Yes. We see the and recording
Shreyas,
of that batch.
Yes. Shreyas took the call and Shreyas was like, sir, why did I take my phone? Kyun uthaya, sir? This is what he was saying. Only Shreyansh was there for the class. Till what time you have your classes, Harsh? Till 6:30, no?
No, ma'am. Ma'am, now they have changed the schedule. I have classes from 4 to 7:15. And if there is a doubt class, then there is doubt class of 3:30 to 4 of one subject and then 7:15 to 8 of other subject.
So 3 hours you have continuous classes?
Yes, ma'am.
Hurry up. By the time I'm talking
one,
to these children.
1 hour, 30 minutes class, share. Then 20 minutes break, and then other class of 1 hour, 30 minutes. And sometimes there is doubt class of 45 minutes before and after the class.
So much they teach continuously.
Mom, 20 minute break is there.
Ujjwal, Ariba, hurry up. My meeting will only get over, children. Share it quickly. Hurry up. Himanshi. Ujjwal has started. Mr. Ujjwal, sincerely thanks Mrs. and Mr. K.L. Gupta and has much pleasure in accepting the kind invitation. Something very small is wrong here. Invitation, what preposition here? Not to. Of. Invitation of the marriage of this son Mohit on 10th October 2020 at 8:30 p.m. That's all. Ujjwal.
Do I need to
add something? The lines is missing.
Yeah, yes.
Last line, wish them something. You could say he wishes Mohit a blissful life or whatever. Something, a blissful future. It's looking odd. Only the closing line is missing. Otherwise, it's perfect. Sincerely, thanks.
Okay.
Kind invitation. Very good. Add on the last line only. The rest, everything is perfect. You can write anything. He wishes Mohit a blissful future, blissful life.
Oh, that's what I'm writing. A blissful conjugal life.
Yes, you can write that. That would be best. Okay, fast. Who is coming now? Last 1 minute, people are wanting to join. Himanshi, Acha, she wants to share, I suppose. Hurry up. Hardly 1 minute is left for the meeting to get over. Why is the meeting finishing so soon? 5 minutes are left for the class.
Ma'am, you can schedule another meeting.
Ma'am, you can, yes.
Hare beta, this one meeting also my son helps me to schedule. I don't know.
Ma'am, you can schedule meeting on